Good morning, children. I hope you all are keeping well at home. Stay at home and stay well. And please don't go out if there is no reason to go out. Wash your hands and don't touch your face. And take care of yourself while you can see that the weather is changing. So keep yourself clean and sanitize your hands every hour. Or before you do some work, please sanitize your hands and don't eat the things from outside. Eat only those healthy food which your mother prepares for you. So let's come back to the chapter we have started, chapter number 2, that is addition and subtraction of 2-digit numbers. So we have completed up to page number 37. Now we will start the new page, that is page number 38, number stories. So see, let's see number stories. Green hand drive. There is a green hand drive at school. Class 2 has a plant to plant 47 plants. Class 1 has to plant 17 plants. Class KG has to plant 16 plants. How many plants will these classes plant in all? So first of all we will write tens and ones. So first of all we will write the numbers. First number is 47, you write here 47. So class 2 has to plant 47 plants. Now class 1 has to plant 17 plants. So you write here 17 plants, and KG class has to plant 16 plants. So you write here 16 plants. So first of all we will add the numbers given in ones side. So 7 plus 7 is 14 and 14 plus 6 is 20. So you write here 0 and you carry 2. Then 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, and 6 plus 2 is 8. So you write here 8. So these classes will plant 80 plants in all. So you have to write here 80. I'm not written, but first is starting, you will do it like this. You will write here 80. Let's move on. Class 2 has to plant 22 trees. Class 3 has to plant 25 trees. How many trees will class 2 and 3 plant all together? So first of all, class 2 has to plant 22 trees. So please write 22 here. And class 3 has to plant 25 trees. So you write 25 under it. So now we'll add it. The one side, 2 plus 5 is 7. And 2 plus 2 is 4. So total is 47. So class 2 and 3 will plant 47 plants all together. Now class 4 has to plant 50 plants and class 5 has to plant 32 plants. How many plants will classes 4 and 5 plant in all? So first of all you write here class 4 has to plant 50 plants. So you write 50 here. Class 5 have to plant 32 plants. You write here 32. So class 4 and 5 will plant how many trees? 0 plus 2 is 2 and 5 plus 3 is 8. So classes 4 and 5 will plant 82 plants in all. So please see here. Now please see. Anuj saw 12 white flowers, 10 pink flowers and 22 yellow flowers on the roadside. So how many flowers did she see in? So Anuj saw 12 white flowers, 10 pink flowers and 22 yellow flowers on the roadside. How many flowers did she see in all? So first of all we will write how many white flowers? 12. So you write here first 12, then 10 pink flowers. So you write here 10 here, then 22 yellow flowers. You write here 22. So 2 plus 2 is 4 and 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 plus 2 is 4, 44. So there are 44 flowers in all. So let's see. Now, Jayanti, the head girl, has to distribute seeds for planting. She has distributed 56 seeds out of 80. How many seeds are left to be distributed? So first of all we will write the first one, that is remember students that we can do the addition with the small number to the big number. You can add, you can write a small number above and the greater number down. But in subtraction you cannot write the smaller number above and the greater number down. What you have to do? So always remember students that in addition you can write the smaller number above and the greater number down. But in subtraction you cannot write the smaller number above and the greater number down. Always have to subtract the smaller number from the greater number. Always remember that you have to write the greater number above and the smaller number down. You have to subtract the smaller number from the greater number. So please see. So Jayanti has distributed 56 seeds out of 80. So you write 80 above and 56 down. So now we will subtract. So it will give 8 will, so here it is given 0, you cannot minus with 6. So give a carry to 0. So 8 will give one number to here, it will become 10. 10 minus 6 is 4 and here the remain will be 7. 7 minus 5 is 2. So 24. So 24 seeds are left to be distributed. So here I think you have understood. Let's move to page number 39. So here you can see students, Raghav, a class 5th student, planted 12 plants. How many plants should be planted by other students of class 5th to make 50? So here you write 50 above and 12 down. So please see, Raghav, a student of class 5, planted 12 plants. How many plants should be planted by other students of class 5 to make it 50? So you write 50 above and you have to do the subtraction of 12. So here 50 you write above, 5 has given one number to 0, so it will become 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. The remain of 5 will be 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. So other students of class 5 have to plant 38 plants. Now, 25 plants are planted outside the school gate. How many more should be planted to complete planting of 35 plants? So please see, the subtraction sign has been given here. So you write first the greater number 35 and the smaller number down. So 35 minus 25. So 5 minus 5 is 0 and 3 minus 2 is 1. So 10 more plants should be planted outside the school gate. Now come to the another sum. After the green hands drive, there are 28 more plants than the plants before the drive. Now there are total 56 plants inside the school. How many plants were there before the green hand drive? So first of all, what you have to do, you have to write the greater number and then you have to subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So that is 56, you write 56 here and 28 under it. So 6 cannot be subtracted from 8. So 5 will give one number to this, it will become 16. So 16 minus 8 is 8 and 4 minus 2 is 2, 28. So there were 28 plants before the green hand drive inside the school. Now see, what is the total number of plants inside the school and outside the school gate? So you write here 28 and you write here 56. So there are, so you just add it, 8 plus 6 is 14. You take carry 1 here, 2 plus 5 is 7 and 7 plus 1 is 84. So there are 84 plants inside the school and outside the school gate. Next, students, you can see here the question has been asked, what is the annual tree planting movement in India known as? Who started it? How do you feel after completing the green hands drive? So this question we will do on Saturday. Okay. So in the copy itself, not in the book, we will do it in the copy. That what is the annual tree planting movement in India known as? Who started it? And how do you feel after completing green hands drive? So here page number 39 is over. So let's move on to the other page. That is checking. Checking subtraction with addition. So a fruit seller had 46 oranges. He sold 21 oranges. How many oranges are left? So right here, always I have told you, this greater number will become first and you will subtract the smaller number from the greater number, from the bigger number. So 46 you write above and 21 you write down. Now 6 minus 1 is 5 and 4 minus 2 is 2. To find out the number of the oranges left, we subtract 21 from 46. So how many oranges left? 25 oranges are left. To check if this answer is correct, we add the answers to the smaller number. Please pay attention. To check if this answer is correct, we add the answer to the smaller number. So that means you will add 21 with 25 to get that whether the answer is correct or not. So if we get the bigger number, then the answer is correct. So 21 will be added to 25. Add these two numbers, 21 plus 25. You can see here. So 21 plus 25, 1 plus 5 is 6, 2 plus 2 is 4. So 21 plus 25 is equal to 46. On adding 21 plus and 25, we got 46. So the answer is 25 is correct. So 46 oranges total he has. So total number of oranges were 46. So when he sold 21, 25 oranges were left. And what happened? That we have to check that whether he has got 46 oranges or not. We have added the smaller numbers to the correct answer. So 21 plus 25 is equal to 46. On adding 21 and 25, we got 46. So the answer 25 is correct. So let's move on to page number 41. So let's see mental maths. Add or subtract. So 50 plus 10 is easily you can say 50. You add 10, it will become 60. 45 plus 30 is you write here 30. So 5 plus 0 is 5 and 4 plus 3 is 7. 40 minus 10 is 30. 4 minus 1 is 3. So 0 will be like that and 4 minus 1 is 3. 80 minus 30. 0 will become as it is. 8 minus 3 is 5. 75 minus 35. 5 minus 5 is 0 and 7 minus 3 is 4. 67 minus 57. 7 minus 7 is 0 and 6 minus 5 is 1. 100 minus 10 is 90. And 20 plus 10 plus 30. So 0, 0 and 0 will be 0. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 3 is 6. 35 plus 10 plus 15. That is 60. Now please move on to the exercise here. Subtract and check your answers. Always remember, I have told you checking subtraction with addition. This is the same exercise for you. What we have to do? First, we have to do the subtraction and then we have to check the answer by adding the answer to the smaller number. Okay, so please see 67 minus 12. 7 minus 2 is 5 and 6 minus 1 is 5. So answer is 55. Now what we have to do? We have to check that if we get the bigger number 67. So what we have to do? We'll add 12 and 55. So here 12, write 12 and under it you write 55. So 5 plus 2 is 7 and 5 plus 1 is 6. So the answer is correct. 2 plus 5 is 7 and 1 plus 5 is 6. Now please see. 42 minus 26. So it cannot be 2 cannot be subtracted with 6. So 4 has given one number here. So it will become 12. 12 minus 6 is 6. And 3 minus 2 is 1. Now we'll check the answer. 26 plus 16. So 26 you write above and 16 under it. 6 plus 6 is 12. Carry 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. And plus 1 is 4. 42 will be the correct answer. The answer is correct. Now 81 minus 39. So you can see it cannot be minus with this number. 9 cannot be subtracted with 1. So 8 will give 1 number to here. It will become 11. 11 minus 9 is 2. And 8 will be cutted off and 7 will be remaining. 7 minus 4 is 3. So here what we have to do, we will write 49 above and 32 down. So 9 plus 2 is 11, 1 carry. 4 plus 3 is 7 and 1, 8. So we will get the answer 81. Now please see here, 53 minus 22. 3 minus 2 is 1, 5 minus 2 is 3. 22 you write above and 31 you write here. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 2 plus 3 is 5. Now please see the another one. 23 plus 12. So 3 minus 2 is 1 and 2 minus 1 is 1. Now we'll check 12 plus 11. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 1 plus 1 is 2. So 23. You will get the answer 23. So 94 minus 21. 4 minus 1 is 3 and 9 minus 2 is 7. So the answer is 73. What you have to do? You will write 21 here and 73 here. So 1 plus 3 is 4 and 7 plus 2 plus 7 is 9. So the answer is 94 and here the answer is correct. Let's see page number 42. Please see 87 minus 63. 7 minus 3 is 4 and 8 minus 6 is 2. What you have to do? 63 you will write above and 24 down. 3 plus 4 is 7 and 6 plus 2 is 8. So 87 you will get the answer and please check 87, the answer is correct. So 76 minus 15, 6 minus 5 is 1 and 7 minus 1 is 6. 15 you will write here to check the answer and 61 under it. 5 plus 1 is 6 and 1 plus 6 is 7. Answer is 76. Check 76 here and 76. And the answer is correct. So I hope that you have understood up to here. This is your work for Monday. Please do it in your maths book. So on Saturday we will do page number, the remaining of page number 42 and 43 together. And then we will start the new chapter, chapter number 3, numbers up to 1000. So please do these exercises what I have told you in your maths book. And the new chapter that we will start, we will do it afterwards in your maths book itself. So students, please be ready for it. And stay home and stay safe. Take care of yourself. Thank you. I, Bhavna Joshua, is taking the class.